somewhere in the middle, probably at the ending. Fuck it, doesn't matter, they're no longer together. Even at the promises that make it through the stormy weather. Both liars fucking pretenders call each other out the name, but it make it no better. One is fault, nor could it be she. Whoever could have seen that the other wasn't meant to be. No one from the intimate talks to the nights he perceived in her. Her mentors never leaving it. Kinda always needed them. They don't like to be alone. And who wants to be a king or queen without the other on the throne? Leave the past alone, friends say, for your benefit. Give it, shall we benefit? Still can't help but be nostalgic. Just another tale of two lovers, now past tense with no present.
らっしゃい、注文は。